Every student and faculty member at Butler University will be required to take the COVID-19 vaccine, and they will ask for proof. University President James Danko announced that decision today. There will be exceptions for medical or religious reasons. People can also ask to be exempt due to, quote, strongly held personal convictions. Those who are not vaccinated will follow additional COVID-19 protocols.